Scott's teenager Fraser Doherty is well on his way to becoming a millionaire, and it's all thanks to his gran and her jam.
Super Jam started when I was about 14 years old, and my grandmother just told me how to make jam one afternoon, and I got really excited about it and started selling it to the neighbours and at church fairs and farmers markets, and it soon got to the point I was making about 1,000 jars of jam a week in my parents' tiny little kitchen, and you know, they were never getting in to cook the dinner, and I soon moved into a factory and started, after a few years, supplying Tesco and Asda and Morrison's and all the big supermarkets. So it's been quite an adventure, and it's really taken off from tiny little beginnings here in this kitchen.
He may have started small, but now over 500,000 jars of Super Jam are produced every year at this factory in the north of England. He supplies nearly 1,000 supermarkets around Britain. Not bad for a 19-year-old who still lives at home.
But when I was 14 and I was cooking, you know, a few dozen jars at a time in my parents' kitchen, I would never have imagined that everything would have grown to the point where I'm supplying major supermarkets and, you know, people all over the world are interested in Super Jam.
Fraser's original idea was to create the healthiest preserve possible, using grape juice to sweeten it rather than sugar. And the recipe is going down a treat. His gran and the rest of the family are delighted at his spreading success.
Even around the world, there's quite a bit of interest, so hopefully it'll keep going and I can retire soon.
He hopes 2009 will see him crack the lucrative American market. It would be a jammy break for this jam entrepreneur. Rona Dougall, Sky News, Edinburgh.